So welcome to Farm Anywhere's very own mushroom farm that we have here located in our facility in Vancouver. Step on in and I'll show you how everything works. Keep in mind, this is an actual working farm. So there's a few little things like gowns and things like that that you'll see that's used for GAP compliance. Inside the lobby, you'll find the electrical panel where all your breakers are located, easy to access. Next, you'll have the sink with hot water tank. Allows you to clean and to be able to clean your hands and the equipment. Plenty of storage for all your documents as well as tools. This counter right here is something that we build in-house. It comes with also a tank and a pump, and this really allows you to be able to be off the grid for a little bit and be able to have your own supply of water. Let's say your container is located in a parking lot. Next, this is the environmental control system. It allows you to do limitless temperature control in terms of humidity, CO2, light. Next, this is our control box. All of the environmental control and security system is located in there. And that comes with the Wi-Fi system and the camera system as well to be able to keep an eye on the container when you're not there. This pocket door closes and opens, so it's out of the way. Moving inside the container, you have the shelving system. This shelving system allows you to be able to have different heights for side grow or top grow on your blocks. Next, you have plenty of electrical plugs as well too. This allows you to be able to plug in different equipments like humidifiers or steam machines for cleaning. This sensor here is part of two arrays. It allows you to control temperature, humidity, CO2, and light. It's a 4-in-1. It's super easy to maintain as well too. It's a simple plug and play system. So if ever you needed to change it out, all you gotta do is unplug it and change it. This is all built together into one cohesive unit with the lights to help you with harvesting and seeing properly. And this HVAC system that's really built in-house, that's properly balanced. And the HVAC system is located behind this door here, so it's easy to maintain. That's it for our tour of our very own fruiting mushroom container. Hope you found it informative. If ever you have more questions, feel free to visit farmanywhere.ag, our website. Book a tour with us as well, to a virtual tour, or ask one of our sales rep to see if you can go and actually visit a farm somewhere near you.